Hello, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. Today we are going to discuss a few more tricks about a square and a square root. Let us discuss today how to square a particular type of number of 3 digit and find the corresponding square root in quick seconds. So, are you ready to learn this? Okay, so today we are going to discuss this. A 3 digit number, how can you square a particular type of 3 digit number and find the square root of corresponding numbers. So let me discuss today this. If the last 2 digits of any number is 120, is 25, suppose 125 is there, 225 is there, 325 there, 425 there, 525 there, 625, 725, etc. These are the type of numbers in which last 2 digit is 25. And suppose someone has to do a square of these numbers. A square of this number. 2. And this is also 2. Then 2. The previous shortcut what we have discussed, that is also applicable here. But instead of doing that, even a 25 whole square like that. What to do? The last 3 digit of this number, which always 625 are the last 3 digit, because last 2 digit are 25. 625 625 625 and 625. So what we have learned till now, that if last 2 digit of any number is 25, the square of that number will contain last 3 digits, 625. Okay? Now, try to understand that this number is removed immediately. And what is left now? 15. Multiply by digit at 100 place. 15 multiply by digit at, present digit at 100 place. So 15 multiply by 1 is 15, 1, 5. So that is the squares of 1 to 5. Now similarly, if I remove this one, then 25 and 25 multiply by 2, which 50. Similarly there, what will happen? 35 multiply by 3 is 105. So a square of 325 is 105625. Similarly, if this is 45 multiply by 4, 45 multiply by 4 is 180. And now 55 multiply by 5 is 25 and 25 plus 227, so 275. And if it is 65 multiply by 6, that is 390. 75 multiply by 7, so what will happen? 525. And 85 multiply by 8 will be 680. So these are the squares of 3 digit number. Correspondingly, if someone has to find out the square root of number, then what to do? 15, 625, right? Then what is that? 55, 0, 625. Then what is that? 105 and 625. Then 108, 0, 625. 275 625 390 625 525 625 and 680 625. How to find the square root of this number? So if the last 2 digit is 625, then certainly in answer it will come 25. But this is applicable for perfect square only. If this is a perfect square, how you come to know that number is a perfect square or not, I'll tell you. But first try to understand, if the last 2 digits is 25, then last 3 digit is 625, then 2 digit in answer will come certainly 25. 25 will come everywhere, 25 will come, last 2 digit will be 25, 25 and 25, okay? In long division method, why you are finding the square root? For one particular digit, 2 digits are removed. So 2 digit are removed. 1 digit, 2 digit are removed. What is one left? 1. And what is the maximum possible number in 1? That is 1. So square root of 1 is 1 can be 1 square 1 is 1. Similarly here if you remove 2 digits, because 2 digits have been already derived. So what is left? 5. Maximum possible number is 2. 2 square is 4. If I took 3, 3 square would be 9. That is not possible. Similarly, if I remove these 4 digits, what is it? 10, 10 left, and what is the maximum possible number? 3. Here, what is left? 18. What is the maximum possible number? 4. 25. What is the maximum possible number? 5. What is the maximum possible number out of 39? 6. What is the maximum possible number out of 52? 7, 7, 49. Maximum possible number is 7. Maximum possible number means the number whose square is less than or equal to this number. And what is the maximum possible number here? That is 8. 825. So conveniently you can do the squares of these numbers and find the square root of that all numbers which is given in that format. And hopefully you will be able to solve it. And in the next video we will discuss how to find the squares of numbers which is not this pattern. If any digit of 3 digit, how can you find the squares, and correspondingly any square root of any number which is not in that format. Okay, so till then watch our videos for shortcut techniques and tricks and for speed up your calculation, and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.